Hello everyone and welcome to Rayman 2, the Great Escape again. Let's carry on from where we're gone. So we've got all the lums. That's how you should pronounce it because it's L-U-M-S. So I thought it wouldn't be looms, so it's lums, I guess. I might be correct, I don't know. So we're going back here because we've got them all now. I don't even know how you exactly get up properly up this. Oh, cool. Alright, okay. From here you may enter many new levels. Use your stick to place the lum on the door of your choice. Okay. And press A to jump. Now hurry and rescue... blah blah blah. Very good. The woods are the light. That's where we need to go. I forgot how much I loved Rayman games. Where? I don't know if he can swim on this or not. Hurry up, Rayman. We want our daddy back. Solid route. Right, so I'm guessing there is something back over here. There's 50 lums on this level. Is this a joke? Oh, okay. I'll go this way. Swimming not advised, told you. Whoa, what's that one? Oh, energy might be health. Right, okay, we're off to a PR. So I guess we haven't got the power where we can, you know, use his hands yet. What? Oh, it opened the door. There we go. Right, can we just fly? Oh, there's a butt ton of... Oh, that one, G. That one. Smart. What? What? Whoa, what the hell? Wait, what? I didn't want to go. Who said I wanted to go? I don't think I said I wanted to get the hell out of there. So do I have to do that all again now? Due to stupid... the stupid game. No, I don't. Oh, good. Okay. Go, Rayman. Grab the green lums. If you die, you will reappear where you last took one. Oh, cool. So... whoa! Oh, supposed to go down here. We're like, whoa, what's going on? Alright, okay. This way. One thing that annoys me, and I ain't taking the mick out of Americans, they say Ubisoft wrong, it's you. And they say something like, ooh, Ubisoft. It's not, it's you, Ubisoft. Not like Ubisoft, you, not ooh. You say the alphabet, in the alphabet you say you. So Ubisoft. Not who, it's you. It might sound a bit strange. No, it's not Ubisoft, it's Ubi, it's weird. It's you, so Ubisoft. It all makes sense. Ubisoft. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, and O, P, Q, R, S, T, U. So Ubisoft. Okay. I don't even know if we're supposed to go up this way. We're saving someone, apparently. I don't know who we're saving. Whoa, what the hell are you? Da! Wait a minute, I'm just gonna tilt my screen. I don't know if there's alt down there. Yeah. I just thought I'd take a break from horror games because I have fun when I play them, yeah, but I want to play some really classic games and some games that I've either played when I was younger or I've always wanted to play, just not got the time to do it, and now I do. I've got a reason to... Well, I have a reason to play them anyway because I'm a gamer, but more of a reason than that. Like, I can do it, I do it for YouTube now, so... Whee! What? What do you want? Whoa. Because Ubisoft made these made Rayman, so oh god, is this a boss level? Whoa, it's music, I like it. Alright, what do I do? Use your, I don't even have a clue what it said. I think it said use this. Oh god. Controls are really sensitive on Rayman. Whoa. Look at this web you can grab on. Okay, thanks. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh no, 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 stop it. There we go. Apparently there was a plaster on the door. Alright, he's asleep, so how would you sneak? Is there a sneak button? Or do you just walk and batter him or something? He's whispering, it's proper creepy. Bye bye. Oh, like that. Okay, cool. Right, we can't go that way. Because I've got lasers. Sorry about that, guys. I had to go somewhere. For the moment, so yeah, okay. Right, so how do we get this way? Oh, I thought he was like, ow. Got you. Yeah. Okay. Oh god. Got you. I have forgot how the mechanism in... Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm guessing. guessing that's a laser. That burns you. Oh god. Oh god, jump up, man! Ow, ow! Why is it doing that? I want to get to that button. There we go. Oh my god. Seriously. Okay. Right, can we sneak past him? Where do we actually go? Oh, there's a button there. Oh, whatever, man. The buttons on this, man. Give me health. Jump down. Okay. I ain't got long left of this episode. Oh, God. Oh god! Genius. I don't even know where I even spawn now. Oh, good. Spawn here. Right, got to time this right. Just go, man, just go. There we go. Hey! What the hell was that about? Free me, Rayman. Find the machine and destroy it. Wait, what? Oh, you're in there. Ah, okay. Alright, go back up. Alright, okay, let's go. You can't reach that. Seriously. I know, shut up. Trying to go to the machine by flying over. Right, okay. Can't reach that. Maybe I don't do it as soon as. Maybe that's what I'm doing wrong. Eh? Seriously, that's annoying me. Is there something in here? Alright. I don't get it. Maybe the point is you don't go that way. Maybe I'm just being an idiot. Ow. That hurt. Oh, it must be. But how do I get over? Oh, wait a minute. It's this way? Have I been this way? Yes, I have. Oh. Whoa, what's that? Whoa, what's that? Whoa! The hell with that, man. Alright, this must be the machine. Let's blow it up it with, I don't know. What do I do? He keeps targeting on there and I don't even know why. It has plasters on it, like supposed to hit them with something. Can you pick these up or something? The bombs. I don't even know what's going on. Toss a keg into the air. Not keg in the air. Oh, are you having a laugh? Oh, well, this is the end of this video. Anyway, let me just get past here and then I'll end it. Oh, say it, man. Seriously? Surely it is this way. Did you have to toss a keg or something? Oh! I have to dodge this bomb now. Well, that was genius, wasn't it? How are you supposed to dodge them? Seriously? How are you supposed to dodge them? Seriously, how are you supposed to dodge them? If I can't do it in the next 2 minutes, I'm just gonna quit. How? Well, anyway, that's the end of this part. On this part, I should be able to kick its butt this time. But anyway, yeah, see you, bye.